keeping?
Yeah.
Underground too?
Yeah.
We try and kill the Delver now?
Sure.
Go ahead.
I think that's
it. Go to 19.
Got him.
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
5% there.
Good math. Good math. Born on the bayou. Some beautiful man gave that to me.
Hey, I bet he's really sexy.
Yeah, he's good at burning too. Delver, go ahead.
All right. Yes. Let's try and chain lightning that Delver.
Yeah.
Didn't realize chain lightning went creature.
That's a sorcery bolt, bro.
Yeah, I didn't read the card. I assumed.
Probably. Have him at a 4/5.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Supposed to do this. I guess I'll go to 19.
Yes.
I was going to say, we need to get like a life counter for this so they'll know what we're at. 19 to 19.
I'm gonna double lava spike you.
Alright, I'll go to 13.
Go ahead.
Spike for 4.
Alright, 16.
I have you at 15.
You're right. I did fetch. 15, 13. You got 3 in hand?
I have 3 in hand. Go ahead.
That's not good, is it? Chain lightning you.
I go to 10.
Attempt to do it again.
Yep. Cards in hand?
2. Okay. Go ahead.
Into Turok.
Alright, we're gonna respond to that.
Sure.
Fire blast.
Target.
4 damage to target, to you.
My face?
Yeah, to you. Yeah, your face. Face for sure.
My 3?
Yeah, I thought it was 4 damage to each player. I thought I read that. Alright, then I'll discard my battle.
Well, let's see. It should be enchantment. creature, land, instant, sorcery. It's 5.
Okay.
Yeah. So you go to 10?
Sure. Are you going to stifle me? That'd be pretty dope.
So you're at 9?
Yeah.
Okay.
9. Play into that wasteland.
Yeah.
All right, draw.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Back to 5.
I'll go to 4.
Man.
All right, you got it. All right.
Whew.
Not ever have a counter spell? You just didn't care.
No, you played around days the whole time.
Got him.
Yeah. I drew on like turn 3 or 4 and you just played right around it.
I saw the fire blast in my hand, I'm like, oh, this is gonna get dazed and I'm gonna feel like an idiot. Of progress, and I'm like, all right, any card off the top, right, is gonna give me that.
Yeah.
Except for that Rift Bolt. Or a creature. I guess a creature is like a redraw, right?
I mean,
because I get to block your boy.
Right. It is basically, yeah, just a redraw. I mean, actually, it's not because I had double Fatal Push in hand. But in most cases, yes. So my 4 cards were Double Fatal Push, Daze, Force Blow, because I drew the Force.
Ha.
So I was just like, I'm at 3, I have 1 land to crack so that I don't get Price of Progress if he gets there in time, like land, Price of Progress.
Yeah, my hand.
And I had a Wasteland on me so I could crack the other one so I don't die. Well, I didn't have to, I just Force it, you know, and then be at 1. This is a rough game for you, man.
No, I know, it's good.
Would you like to be on the play?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I think
this
so.
This gives you way too much information. Or not enough.
I don't know. This is my first time playing, so.
This is the first time I've ever taken this deck to a tournament, so.
How many lands does this play?
18. It operates on 2 and 3.
Alright.
I'm going to 6. I had a no lander.
No lander was pretty dope. It's pretty dope.
The table's really nice. I don't know how they're going to do a pre-TQ.
There's not very much table space, but like, right. They give you a lot of space, which is dope. You don't have to sit next to
a whole bunch of people,
yeah,
in a big cattle cart, basically. Alright, 36, buddy.
You too. Yep. I'll leave that on top.
I think I have to keep it.
You don't have to, bro. You don't have to do anything.
Immediately bottom it. Okay.
Right, you ready?
Yeah. Nailed it.
Gobble guy?
Yeah.
Trigger. Him. Go ahead.
Yeah. Hey, they're teaching people how to play Pandemic. That game's great.
You want to serve your scratch ups? Matthew?
No.
That's fine.
Come on.
Sure. Trigger.
Ha, got him.
Yeah, I go to 16.
18-16. Go ahead.
Go to 15.
Yep. Did you say go to 13? It's shocking.
No, I said 15.
I said 13. I was like,
no, I am not shocked.
What are you talking about?
End of turn. Pay two to brainstorm.
Yeah. Remember the second one you put back needs to be a land.
Unless I'm shuffling them away.
Awesome. Yep.
Cards in hand?
Three.
I'll go to 10 and cast the Tarmogoyf.
Oh, snap. I was... Someone else was headed my way.
Nope, I had stem the bleeding.
What is he? Instant land. He's at 2-3?
2-3.
Sweet.
Yep, go ahead.
I take 2. I'm at 6.
Let's go to game 3.
Okay. Got him.
Yeah, you did. There's no way on earth I was winning that game.
We did it.
Hey, Austin, from now on, we're 2-10.
2-10?
Yeah.
Okay.
7 days
away. 8 on Sunday.
Okay.
Well, you saved me from waking up way earlier. So is that
the
guys
2-10? Okay. That's cool. It just means why I get more work done.
See, I don't have a wife, so...
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I guess
2 o'clock? Yeah, but I can't do it.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a little wild.
What else did you have?
I had a.
You're fine. Sulfuric Vortex?
No, that one, and I had my one of Rift Bolt.
One of?
We're giving you information.
We boarded some out.
Or did I? Maybe I'm just lying.
That's true.
You never know. I wouldn't lie to you, Eddie.
I'll be on the play.
Should I not have boarded this out?
No. Yeah, that's probably the good play. Oh, man. Lucky. Better six, buddy.
That's the plan. That's the plan. I picked up five cards. That's a bad sign.
Yeah, it means you can't count. Oh, well, oh, well.
This is worse. This is the same hand, but worse. We'll keep it. Put that puppy right there.
I'll go 19.
Sneaking show deck over there.
Yeah, I saw that.
It's bad for me, probably.
It's not great. But on the plus side, you beat the shit out of Delver decks. Go.
Go ahead.
Upkeep, trigger.
Sure. Counter target sorcery spell. Sure.
Ponder?
I'll respond to the ponder.
Sure.
Fetch. Attempt to lightning bolt that insect elaboration.
Good. Fun result.
I think I'm gonna force a will that.
Oh, okay.
Ponder is good.
I'm gonna need to see it.
That's what she said.
Yeah, it is. We're looking at four, boys.
That fourth card is always the best.
Four. Alright.
Fourth card is always the best one.
Hope so.
That's what you need.
Fucking A.
Ah, woo. You're welcome. You're welcome. 18.
Oh, that felt good. Bless you.
Main phase and then pass. It's intriguing, Eddie. That is intriguing. You got me curious. You got me curious. Go ahead. That's a good one. Yeah, that resolves. Attempt to lightning bolt the shaman. Can't have you gain in life.
Pretty bad for you.
You know how it is.
I do know how it is. Indeed.
I don't. Take two.
Yep, and I'm just gonna go ahead and let you attack. So you go to, we both, you go to 17.
Yeah, 17, 18, right?
Okay, you've only fetched once?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So you, yeah.
And you're at 18. Yeah. Go to combat.
Okay, cool.
Trigger.
Trigger.
Force.
I'll go to 16.
Ooh, snap, all right.
And then I'll go to 14.
You're pushing it?
I'm going to push Eidolon.
So you're taking this damage.
Yeah, so I'm going to go to 14.
Okay. Okay.
I go.
Yeah.
Cards in hand?
Two. I know he has force plus blue card. Oh, man, I guess I'll discard these two prize progresses.
It's not my life. That's all I got to say.
Go ahead.
Combat.
Yep. Trigger. I'll go to 12. Go ahead. Yep.
Good.
Wow!
I'm good at drawing cards.
Pitching.
11?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
How many, what do we got? Creature, land, so we're at, he's a 5-6, right? Because you have an enchantment.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'll just take it. Abrupt Decay, my goblin guy?
Yeah. Upkeep.
Mm-hmm.
Cast Brainstorm.
Why didn't you just take the two and then Brainstorm on the inside?
Just kidding. Because I don't want to take the two. I don't.
Okay.
You can take me from 10 to 0 really quickly. Alright. Trigger?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So that'll flip.
Yeah. I don't have anything on this 10, do I?
Attack for 8.
Yeah, I'm at 4.
Go ahead.
Do I want to do that?
I don't know.
No.
You want to just keep it? Just keep it.
Yeah, because if I draw a creature, I can block the Goyf. Lava Spike you?
I'm at 7.
Go ahead.
Woo!